হ্যাঁ, ওয়েলকাম টু অনলাইন ক্লাস। এটা লেগা ক্লাস 1, সাবজেক্ট ইংলিশ, টপিক কোয়া দ্যান দ্য র্যাবিট। ইউ লাইক টু নো অ্যাবাউট দ্য র্যাবিট? ইউ নো হাউ দ্য র্যাবিট উড বি? ইটস আ স্মল অ্যানিমাল লিভ ইন দ্য ফরেস্ট। দ্য লিভিং প্লেস অফ দ্য র্যাবিট ইজ মোস্টলি ইজ বারোস। ইভেন নাওয়াডেজ সাম অফ দ্য পিপল আর মেকিং টু গ্রো উইথ দেম অ্যাজ আ পেট অ্যানিমাল। How other pet animals like parrot, dog, cat are going nowadays, these rabbits also growing with the people like a pet animal. Would you like to grow it? Before it, would like to know about the little rabbit. In this little rabbit, the poet describes the poem with the little rabbit and the small girl. Okay, here's the poem. The little rabbit. The small girl, how nice, no? This girl is going to describe about the little rabbit, what he would like to have, and how are the features of the rabbit. Okay? And this is the carrot, how fresh, no? Mostly he would like to have a carrot in the vegetable. Okay? Even if it has a plant like a vegetable, no? More vegetable is necessary for everything there. So, let us go into the process of the poem. How the girl is saying about the rabbit, no? I saw a little rabbit go hop, hop, hop. Hop. You like to jump? Would you like to jump or not? So, right? When the rabbit runs, it looks like a jumping. So, the girl seeing that when it's running, it's not like a running, it's like a hopping. I saw a go. Flop, flop, flop. You know what is the meaning of flop? Yes, one of the but on our face, like our face, even the rabbit also having ears. No, that ears will go fall. That's a and then fall. While running, the ears of the rabbit go fall like this. This is about describing by the girl. So, what is that, you know, the rabbit while running, like not running, like the hopping. While hopping and running, the leaves go fall down. This is how the girl is saying about the picture of the rabbit. Next, she is discussing about the nose, how it goes, no? While the rabbit running, you know, the nose go wink, wink, wink. I saw his nose go wink, wink, wink. How, when the dog smells anything, you know, how the nose or nose goes to eat. The nose open, no. And when the nose of a rabbit goes wings. Not only the nose, look at the part of the neck, eyes. How sorry, eyes go blink, blink, blink. See the eyes also blinking while running. You just think that while running, the auditors say, do like this, like this, will you do this? No, no. But it is so easy and possible to the rabbit while running. It can close and open the eyes very quickly and fastly. How nice to hear this, no? It cannot do this very quickly, but the rabbit can do it very nicely. This is how the girl is saying about that little rabbit. At the moment, she is asking, I said, little rabbit, won't you stay? Immediately while running, the girl is asking to stop there. But what is doing, no? Looked at me and he offered away. The little rabbit just a moment stopped and looked at the girl. Immediately started running away. Now the foyer is presenting foyer little rabbit by the girl. Would you like to enjoy this foyer? Shall we sing like a song? Let me sing. The little rabbit. I saw a little rabbit go pop, pop, pop. I saw his ears go flop, flop, flop. I saw his nose go wink, wink, wink. I saw his eyes go blink, blink, blink. I said, little rabbit, won't you stay? He looked at me and he offered away. Today shall we do a song with action? Ready? See, look at me. I saw a little rabbit go hop, hop, hop. I saw his ears go flop, flop, flop. I saw his nose go Blue. Al sol, al sol. Blue, blue, blue. Al revés, rabbit, want to stay. Tiene un propio país de obra. Nice, no? Okay, like this, you have to learn to see and to talk and know the meaning of the poem. Okay. Now learn what are the rhyming words are in the poem. Poem, you should know what is rhyming word. See, the first line, H-O-P, hop. H-O-P, hop. The second line, F-L-O-P, flop. O-P in the first line, again O-P in the second line, in a particular word, no. So when two words, when saying, when pronouncing, it will give a same sound, that is called rhyming words. Could you find the second next two rhyming words in the poem? Yes. Green, bling. Very good, children. You all have learned very soon and quickly. Is it easy to understand? No? So, easily, the poem rhyming words are a, flower. Green, bling. Very good. You all have learned very nicely. Okay? Okay. Like this, we learn the next one in the next class. Thank you, children.